Self-love, self-awareness, that is a journey. Part of self-care is just taking that moment to figure out who you are. In depth. What you need, right. Not when someone else is telling you what you should do.
These conversations are so important to have so that people know that it's okay, you're not alone, other people feel this way, you can get through it, or whatever.
The question is, how do we take care of others but put ourselves first?
Because you can't take care of anyone without taking care of yourself.
You really can't. You can't pour from an empty cup.
Right. Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Me filling up my cup first, make sure that you actually have some.
Yeah. Like
that's okay so to do.
Put your oxygen on first, and then help others.
Absolutely. Yeah.
Yeah, and that can be self-care, just having some time just to yourself.
Right.
That's but that's good. Why I think meditation is important, not just from an aspect that you are relaxed, but all of us have that little tape in our minds that never goes off.
Journaling is like, that's what they
just write it out, let it all go.
Oh my goodness. Mm.
My self-care is rest all the time. No. Yeah. Especially with having kids.
Yes.
Makes me feel better about myself and feel accomplished. When I feel accomplished, I just feel more confident in myself and just happier.
You're just a better person.
Yeah.
You take care of yourself.
Yeah. Like,
it's a great feeling.
It's a great feeling knowing, like, I don't need validation from you. Exactly. I don't have to get, like, you just know that you are it.
Yep. I think a lot of people are coming out of quarantine a better person. You got a lot of time to sit back and just reflect on yourself. Whether you started working out, whatever it is, you come out a better person one way or another.
Yep. So that's self-love.
Self-love.
That's self-worth. That's self-care.
You got it.
Take care of yourself.
I feel like you got it.
Yeah.
Y'all got it. I think we got it.
Right.
Y'all did great.
Yeah. Good job.
He actually had the same role.
He's like the same person.
What's your name?